It is said face is the last frontier. India is well known for its space technology. I'm standing inside a facility which has one of the few vacuum chambers where the space environment can be simulated. On this episode of Life and Science with Pallav Bagla, we take a close look at the private space technology ecosystem. We visit Bellatrix Aerospace Private Limited, a company where the average age of the employees is under 30. They are making green propulsion systems and electric propulsion systems, for which there is a high demand in the world.
The kind of technologies we are all together building here are probably some of the best in the market for propulsion systems worldwide.
India's space technology startup ecosystem is being spurred forward by none other than Prime Minister Narendra Modi himself through the Atmanirbhar Bharat Abhiyan.
It's very inspiring to see the Prime Minister of the country actually, you know, talking about space, because space has always been a no man's land.
India is known for the low-cost, high-value missions. And now with the private startup ecosystem revving up, one can expect even lower cost and higher value space missions. Keep watching India Science.